to mend the fences that need to be mended, to build bridges where they need to be built, to speak to those who do not believe yet, to reinforce the beliefs of those that already believe, to encourage those who don't care to care, and those who do not know to know more about what public education in Miami-Dade represents. There is but one place in America today where democracy is fostered, and it is the classroom. The classroom represents the crucible of democracy, the only place, short of church, synagogue, or the temple, where children come together regardless of race, nationality, language that they may speak. They come to us sometimes perfect, sometimes with some disabilities, sometimes with challenges, but they are perfect and beautiful in our eyes. And there is no place in America where the fight for their rights is fought. And that is, ladies and gentlemen, the drive, regardless of criticism or challenge. And I already know there are some. You may have read about it. Regardless of difficulty or challenge, but I tell you today that I will serve in this position with the utmost honor and respect for the children and for the people who fight for them every day.